I bet I can guess what Aina wants to discuss. This won't be pleasant, but I gotta do it.
Welcome back, Haseo.
How are things?
Fine, I guess. For me. My brother's condition is worsening. He's been getting weaker and weaker over the months. The doctors say that he might only have a few days left. I know you possess a mysterious power. A power that once saved the world. So why can't you save my brother? I truly believe that if anyone was gonna save him, it would be you. I believed in you this whole time. But it's too late.
Aina.
With the other 8 phases absorbed, Scathe is far too strong for this world. He's likely to summon the anti-existence all on his own.
The power I used to have. Scathe. It's gone. I guess I should get back to Makanu.
Hello. Are you Haseo?
Huh? Looking for me?
Are you Haseo? The same Haseo who a year and 3 months ago won the Arena Triple Crown? The same Haseo who a year and 3 months ago won the PK Tournament? The same Haseo who a year and 3 months ago grew Canard into a huge guild? Forgive me. I just had to be absolutely sure that it was really you. I have a favor to ask. Please, would you mind coming to this area?
Why should I? Who are you?
That man in Quahom Cavern, Ovan. He's part of what I want to discuss. Take care.
Wait!
I don't get it. How the hell does she know about Ovan? And beyond that, how does a normal PC even know about Quahom? I guess I should head to Delta Unknown. That girl. Going alone might be risky. I should probably take some friends along. Let's head further in.
We did it! Sweat. A worthy opponent! I won't lose to you young ones yet!
Do we have to fight?
This is a piece of cake.
Splendidly done. The monsters here are set to a level far higher than usual. And you just swat them aside like flies. Haseo, you truly are the one I've been waiting for.
Actually, I'm Haseo.
Huh? Oh, pardon me. I can't quite match faces to names.
It's fine, but who exactly are you?
Let me introduce myself. My name is Kusabira. I come from the Net Slum.
The Net Slum? I know the Net Slum. It's an illegal town crawling with hackers and rogue AIs.
I hope you can save my brother from a monster.
A monster?
Yes. 2 days ago, an enormous monster appeared and completely wiped out the Net Slum. The name of this monster is the Shadow Vigalta.
Vigalta? I don't know that enemy type.
It is not a part of the world's game spec. The creature is ugly, wretched, and terrible. PC, NPC, object, you name it. It simply devours anything it can put in its mouth. My brother acted as a decoy to try and protect the Net Slum, but the Vigalta captured and swallowed him. But my brother has a special security wall equipped. There should still be time before he's completely trapped. We can make it if we hurry. You've got to get my brother out of that Vigalta.
Okay. And what's your brother's name?
He's called Zelkova.
Zelkova? Moontree Zelkova? Wait. You're his little sister?
Yes. I told you that already, didn't I?
No? Whatever. At least now I know who you want me to help. And when we met back at Makanu, didn't you say you had something to tell me about Ovan? Well?
Ovan. Who's Ovan?
The man in Quahom Cavern. Those were your exact words!
Forgive me. I'm not very good at matching names with faces. Yes, Ovan. That was his name. He has rejected the outside world and sealed himself inside that ice. I understand what he's feeling. His wish is to disappear along with this world.
What?
But I know the way in which he may be saved. And I will tell you if you help my brother. Please go to this area and rescue Zelkova. This is in your hands now.
What is with that girl? There's something not quite right about her. But even so, she does seem to know about Ovan. Maybe she even actually knows how to save him from that ice. And Zelkova's involved.
Haseo, the procedure is complete. You are no longer an epitaph user. Back to just Haseo the PC.
Whatever this is, it's big. But I don't see much choice. And I had business with him anyway.
Rabbit!